इफ़ यू आर स्टूडेंट स्टडिंग मैथ्स और प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर कम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम दिस वीडियो विल बिकम वेरी हेल्पफुल टू यू. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू सब्ट्रैक्ट टू स्क्वेयर्स. दिस इज वेरी इजी मेथड. बाय प्रैक्टिसिंग इट यू कैन सॉल्व एनी ऑफ दिस टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम इन ओनली 10 सेकेंड्स. हेलो एंड वेलकम टू ऑल यू फ्रेंड्स टू दिस यूट्यूब चैनल. Before proceeding forward, do not forget to press the subscribe button. So let's get started. So we will take this first example. 78 square minus 49 square. Four options are given. From this option, we are going to find the exact answer. First, we will write this problem. Then we are going to solve it. In this first step is that you have to remember this formula, a square minus b square. Formulas are very important key for succeeding in mathematics field. So a square minus b square, we have in bracket a plus b, in another bracket a minus b. Now comparing a square minus b square with 78 square minus 49 square, we get a is equal to 78 and b is equal to 49. Then put 78 plus 49 in first bracket and 78 minus 49 in second bracket. Then after that, addition of 78 plus 49 in first bracket, we get 127, and in second bracket, subtraction of 78 minus 49, we get 29. Then by performing simple multiplication of these two numbers, 127 and 29, we get the final answer as 3683. So after the subtraction of these two squares, we get the answer 3683. Hence our option is C. In this way we have solved this. By practicing more and more, you will be able to solve these questions just only in 10 seconds. If someone has not still understand this technique, we will try another example. In this problem of 37 square minus 24, we have given four options and we have to find a right answer. In this second problem, we are going to subtract 24 square from 37 square. So let's get started. Now consider 37 as A and 24 as B. Writing A square minus B square, we have the formula in bracket A plus B and in another bracket A minus B. By comparing, the value of A is 37 and the value of B is 24. So 37 plus 24 and in another bracket 37 minus 24. By the addition of 37 plus 24, we get 61, and the subtraction of 37 minus 21, we get 13. Then by performing this simple multiplication, 61 into 13, we get 793. After solving this problem, we get our answer as 793. It is B option, which is correct option. So that's all in this video, friends. If you all like this video, then do not forget to press the like button and subscribe this YouTube channel. Thank you, friends, for watching this video.